Okay, so you find this little hole right here, and you want to go down and get through that hole. So push that in, and then push down and turn. Push down and turn. And if you're doing it right, the string should slowly but surely go into the weed eater and be spooled up. You'll feel a little resistance, but that's okay. Once you have about that much, then you're good.